Okay, we got one vote, but I am not gonna complain about it cause that bitch leaf thing may come back. Okay, anyway, to get on with it, kebab and frozen yogurt are safe at zero. So it's down to Mocha and Bagman. So Bagman is eliminated, meaning that Mocha is unfortunately safe. Vote one out or not, I really don't care.